my friends, we're gonna do some collage.
Today we will learn about the artist Henri Matisse. Matisse was born in a small town in northern France in 1869. When he finished school, he moved to Paris to study law and become a court administrator. However, he tried out painting while he was healing from an illness and quickly decided that he wanted to be an artist instead of a lawyer. Matisse is known for colorful, vibrant paintings and sculptures. At the beginning of the 1900s, he was classified as a fauve artist. Fauve means wild beast in French, and Matisse's paintings definitely seemed wild, explosive, and unconventional to many who saw his work at the time. Matisse mingled with many famous artists and writers in Paris, including Pablo Picasso and Gertrude Stein, and eventually moved to the French town of Nice to continue his work.
Paper cutouts!
After battling stomach cancer at the age of 72, Matisse was confined to a wheelchair. This made it difficult to paint and create sculptures, but Matisse was not ready to give up the work that he loved, so he created a new form of art, paper cutouts. He turned scissors into an artistic tool. Matisse would cut pre-painted paper into various shapes and sizes and then arrange and glue them on other pieces of paper, sometimes mural-sized paper that was as big as a wall. He would have a helper pin the cutouts on the wall and move them around until they were just right. His paper collages were cheerful and unique, with whimsical shapes and vibrant colors. Matisse was one of the first artists to use paper collages as an art form, and you can see his influence in some very popular children's books today. Today, you will be creating your own Matisse-inspired collage with bright colors and whimsical paper cutouts. Step 1. Examine your blank piece of paper and think about what kind of design you want to create in your collage. Step 2. Using your own pair of scissors, cut out pieces of paper in various shapes and sizes. You can also pull scraps from the pieces of paper that have already been cut. These might make some interesting shapes. Here are some Matisse collages to give you some inspiration. Step 3. Move the shapes around on your page until you are satisfied with the composition. Step 4. Glue your shapes down with the glue stick and sign your work of art. Thank you for making your own Matisse-inspired collage today. We hope you enjoy your colorful paper cutouts at home.